Welcome to WebStylePress. WordPress is not secure. You have to take steps to make WordPress secure. One important step is to make WordPress not WordPress. Make it hard to guess in which technology site has been built. Hide all traces of WordPress. Hide login page, hide WP and related folders from source code. You can do that easily. Visitors won't know that site is built with WordPress. Like this is a site, if we see its source code, view page source, and then if I search themes, you can see the themes. I can search WP, and you can see WP-includes, WP-content, there's uploads directory. So in the source code, we clearly can see themes, WP-includes, and we may see WP-admin, WP-content, and uploads directory. All of these indicate that this is WordPress-based site. Also, anybody can scan the site by using any online tool and find out which theme or plugins are being used. You should really hide that information. Let's change that. Go to plugins, search for WP hide. We are looking for this WP hide and security scanner install. Activate. By the way, there's also this hide my WP ghost security plugin. It could also be interesting. It created a menu like this one, WP hide setup. So it says here, the basic principle of the plugin is to change default assets, URLs, remove or change specific HTML elements, and disable unused services. This makes WordPress unrecognizable. This is not automated though. It will need to be done manually while getting feedback on the front side to ensure everything is still functional. No file and directory are being changed anywhere. Everything is processed on the fly using output buffering and filters. Okay, so click at rewrite, and here is the main dashboard for WP hide. All right, this is rewrite area. We can rewrite paths for theme, for WP includes, WP content, plugins, uploads, and much more. So from this source, if we search for WP-content, we can see that there is WP-content in URLs. Let's go here, WP-content, and let's change it to assets, and then save. Let's refresh the source, and as you can see, there are assets now, and if we search for WP dash content, there's no WP dash content, but there are URLs with the name assets in it. As you can see, we searched for assets, and assets name is everywhere now instead of WP dash content. And then for WP includes, INC, let's use INC. Save. WP-includes, you can see WP-includes here, right? And here as well. But we have now changed it to INC. So let's refresh this source, find, and now we can't find WP-includes. And if we search INC, we will find INC instead of WP-includes in this source, right? Okay, and for plugins, in path, there's plugins name. Let's use apps as the plugin is suggesting. And you can also change path for plugins individually from here. Like these are all the plugins mentioned here, but we'll just save it. So now there should not be plugins, but the apps. But first let's search for plugins. And we have plugins here. Now let's refresh the page and let's search plugins now. And we can't find the plugins. But if we search for apps, here are the apps. Word apps instead of plugins. So we can rewrite everything. We have got uploads here. Uploads. You can see these uploads. We can change that to media or any name that we like. Save. Refresh. Find uploads. And there are none. Media slash, and we can see the media now. So we have changed a lot. We have changed wb-content. We have changed themes. We have changed uploads folder name, and we've changed a lot. We have changed wb-includes, wb-content, plugins and uploads. Similarly, we can change a lot from here. Also, general from general HTML, we can control many other aspects of WordPress output. Like we can remove WordPress generator meta, we can remove other generator meta, we can remove short link meta, remove DNS prefetch, and remove RSD link, remove canonical link, remove profile link. And then from here, from styles, we can remove the version. We can remove ID from link tags. Let's save it. And as you can see, there's version in front of CSS files. And as you can see, this ID here. We have removed it from backend. Let's refresh it. And now you see the ID removed and version also removed. Similarly for scripts, we can remove version from scripts as well. Like this JavaScript file, there's version in front of every JavaScript file, but we have selected yes for remove version from the backend. And now let's refresh the source. And as you can see, version gone from JavaScript. So you can customize WordPress a lot, WordPress output a lot. You can change everything. You can mask everything. You can hide everything. Anything that looks like WP or WordPress. You can remove all traces of WordPress from WordPress installation. And here is something very interesting. We can emulate CMS. We can emulate WordPress to Drupal, to Ghost, to HubSpot, to Joomla, to Wix even. Let's mask it to Ghost. Save. We are emulating the CMS. And now if we refresh, as you can see, this meta generated Ghost. But let's do the Wix. Save. Refresh. And now it's Wix website builder. So that's that WP Hide and Security Enhancer. You can change WordPress output fully. And if you want to revert the changes, you have to just click this reset all settings button, and the settings that you have changed for the WordPress front end will be reverted. Now we will just refresh this source code, and you can see versions are back, and then WP includes is back, WP content is back, plugins name is back, and everything is back. And the fields have been cleared. So if you want to mask or hide WordPress traces from a WordPress based website, you can use this plugin. And here is also this area to change the admin. You can change w-login.php URL, and you can mask it and use custom name for this URL. You can also change admin URL from here. It will also work. So this plugin takes care of admin, general HTML, styling, CSS, and JavaScript URLs, that kind of stuff. And then it can rewrite your folder structure. So it's a very good plugin to secure your WordPress overall. This is easy way to completely hide your WordPress core files, login page, themes, and plugins paths from being shown on front side. So if you want to secure your WordPress site, give this plugin a go. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.